prayers head out that way. Turning now to the weather, which is actually brighter news. Look at that sunset setting up for us. Got a few crepuscular rays there on the CSU cam.
Are those the rays that come through the clouds?
Rays of sun coming down through the clouds.
I think I've asked you that before.
You have. It's my favorite phenomenon. One of my favorite phenomena.
It is pretty.
In the sky. As a matter of fact, you can see the clearing that's out to the west. That's setting us up for another beautiful night in CLE. We do have drier air that is moving in. Temperatures are still holding now. In the mid and upper 70s, we have that southwest wind that's coming through. But you notice a west wind is also building in areas of western Ohio back into Michigan. So there's a bit of a frontal passage that's happening right now. Drier air is filtering in. Our dew points were in the low 60s throughout northeast Ohio earlier today. We're starting to see some 50s now. And as that drier air pushes in, that's going to lead to cooler temperatures for the start of the day tomorrow. We'll probably get some breaks in the overcast. We don't have too many clouds showing up on our infrared satellite imagery. But remember, infrared means heat sensing. So when they're kind of dull and gray like this, that means they're warm clouds. They are lower in the atmosphere. The bright white clouds are the ones that show up higher in the atmosphere. And then, of course, there's some snow that shows up on the radar out in the Intermountain West. Uh-huh. That's right. There's snow that's showing up there. We're actually going to keep our eye down here into Texas and Arkansas. This is a big push of moisture that will kick out rain chances for us on Friday and Saturday. And once it clears, we will get some cooler air in here by the time we hit Sunday. Here's your National Designer hour by hour forecast. We still have a slim chance for a few sprinkles this evening, but overnight tonight we'll go partly cloudy. Temperatures getting back into the 50s for the start of the day tomorrow. West southwest wind will drive some lake effect rain showers. I think the majority of that stays offshore. We could see a few showers clipping eastern Lake County or Ashtabula areas. But by midday, we're back into the mid and upper 60s. I think we'll be in the 70s once again for tomorrow, thanks to some sunshine later in the afternoon. And then you start to see different kind of clouds coming in. Dun, dun, dun. That is the next system beginning to make itself known. And we'll probably end up, having some rain chances as we get into Thursday night. Cardinals v. Browns, 63, clouds and sun. It's going to be beautiful downtown Cleveland. The rest of your Union Home Mortgage outlook. Look at this. Temperatures upper 70s to around 80 for the next couple days. Friday's going to be the day that things start to change on us. We'll have cooler air pushing in by Saturday. Periodic showers hanging around. Temperatures generally holding in the low 60s. There's that brown Sunday forecast in the low 60s. But next week right now, Jay, is looking pretty nice.
Okay, so fall gets here Saturday, it looks like, based on those temperatures.
It catches up to the calendar.
Yes, it does.